chapter of champs. And we're off to the seaside. Seagulls and the smell of gunfire as TJ now makes his way towards the back of his first hard point. Scumpy leads the charge up front, finding the kills, and TJ's flank is being rewarded as he lifts and finds his third kill of the map.
TJ playing spectacularly so far. Of course, we've seen highlight reels from all of them. Again, watch out for the likes of Brezzy, Kismet, General as well, commanding the troops here. Got Rex, that's gonna be opposite game in there, but taking out Brezzy, but the first hard point starting to tick away. Enigma 6 really not making an impact just yet. They're thinking maybe about that courtyard, but Skump finds one, and a player who's playing probably the best he has all year is this man.
Better late than never. T's still going. A 4-1 record so far as he gets taken care of. V6 yet to get on the point. They do have courtyard control for now. You can see Weinbrow stacked up. Dash is trying to fight his way down through there. One kill at a time. One room at a time, clearing them one by one as he makes his way forward. He's managed to slip through. The shots are there. A quick trade comes in. D6 now with the hard point. Scumpy though making his way in from behind. He's going to find that kill. The reinforcement shark in the form of Crim 6. Brezzy can't get it all down on his own, and now we have a pinch.
Got to be one kill to make, and it's going to be onto Kismet. However, another spawns in. Is Skump able to deal with Brezzy as well? He's going back and forth, and Skump's having a great time here. Four kill streak, make it a five, but Brezzy will be there for the trade. But it looks like Optic may have just been spawned out here down by that cafe. And this is where they may just rotate. It looks like Karma's going to go for one more bite of the cherry, but back off and think about that fountain. They have the lead, Miles. They don't really need to invest in this, and this is a smart thing to do here.
And if they lose the next 20 seconds, you know, it's going to be a very even match so far as we go in. That stun comes through for Scump. Stun's a bit on point all tournament long. Again, Scumpy's form is currently magnificent. Tej backing him up. Another player we can't stop talking about. E6, though. Good time from that second hard point as they now make their way through mid-map. Optic are lined up as they set up this defensive position. One on the left and one on the right. One player watching the back. And you've got number five. That's Dashy watching the front line. Crim's up top. The gunfire is coming through. Lovely bit of work again from the whole Optic lineup. The teamwork is making the dream work. And this is good stuff already from the boys of Crim.
Yeah, so far so good. Interestingly enough, Skump and Karma both rocking dead silence here on the hard point. He goes down to 14. He's going to be challenged, should be shut down, but he's got Dashy by his side. And another trade that favors the Green Wolf. And now 30 seconds have passed and 30 seconds still remain. And it has all been Optic Gaming. Crim 6 with the ICR as well. Looks so comfortable in what you say, his new role, his old role, or both. As the analyst desk said, that RK7 bringing a new meta to the game and really does kind of feed into the assault rifles plot.
And this has been an almost perfect hold. They're on the fountain. Now Karma's making his way towards next. Slides on through, can't quite get the kill. Goderex finds three. That's a good bit of work there from E6. Now they've got control. Take on one more set of kills now from the Optic lineup as Kismet gets a little too ambitious, a little aggressive as he makes his way forward. Ben Operation. Goderex lining up. Over the top of the barrel goes the stun. Mayhem falls. Now it's the next line of defense. It's going to be Goderex. He's going to hold the line as long as he can. Brezzy wins his two on the left-hand side. Goderex goes down. It's on to Brezzy who gets fallen. And this is a good push now from Optic as they make their way in, but well, E6 still hold the barrels.
Yeah, this is the first time really E6 have, you know, taken this game by the scruff of the neck and, you know, dominated a point here. It has taken a little while, but they're right back in this game. There's 30 seconds left until the final rotation. We'll go back, of course, down to the cafe, and E6 have the chance to actually level the playing field here. TJ, Dashy, and Crim combined for the four, and those 20 seconds may go in favor of the Green Wall. Rotation has been already cemented there by E6 down by that cafe. Got Rex looking for one on the flank. It's going to be Skump, but oh my goodness, Skump there once again, finding the kills and staying alive.
This is what we've been seeing out of Optic in the hardpoint thus far at champs. The slaying power is there. 12-5 for Skump, 11-7 for TJ. Dashy sitting at 10-7 as well. So with the kills going their way and the time going their way, things are looking up. General on your screen, the Dark Lord of the Six. He locks down the hardpoint. Mayhem, the newest addition to the squad, left-hand side of the map, trying to hold down the line. Brezzy's going to get that work done there on the outside with the ICR. Here comes the push from Optics. Going to be slowed down for the time being by E6. Good time coming through. They're only 10 points away now from tying things up and making this hardpoint very interesting. 30 remaining. Up over the top goes Brezzy before being fallen. And now we have E6 within spitting distance of taking the lead.
So close here. 25 seconds as rotation. You see number 7. That's going to be Kismet actually thinking about the courtyard. We're going to see a battle down by the cafe a little bit longer, but really this is the important kill. And it's Kismet onto Karma. Teammates are going to be pushing through these wine barrels now, and if you can actually control courtyard via the wine barrels, it can be very, very powerful. You see OptiGaming with a split spawn now, and E6 maybe with a chance to break the deadlock here. Dashy and Crim still with that 200 HP. That TAC 5 boost was already invested. TJ close to the War Machine. Kismet close to the slant.
This is the calm before the storm. TJ makes his way forward. War Machine now at the ready for him as he's going to be taken down from behind by Breji. Kismet slam comes through, not able to get two out of it, so that's not going to help with the break. And now Scumpy at 160 away from Streaks. Chance now to start to pull away as Optic Gaming still hold control. Karma front touch control. Nice kill there onto General Scumpy now in the next line of defense.
We talked about Scump obviously in the Heretics matchup playing some of the best COD we've seen in a very, very long time here. However, Dashy with the Tempest does find two. Scump is 18-7. Ooh. 6 kill streak. He's just found himself a Lightning as well. Close to that Hellstorm. He destroys the trophy for an extra 25. If he stays on the hard point a couple seconds longer, may have got that one, but just one remain for E6. It's General behind enemy lines. Look at the Piranhas almost surrounding him. They're trying to do their best. They're trying to find him. TJ too much for General.
PJ Halley puts him to bed. Scumpy now. Making his way forward. It's a heavy push from E6. He gets the party side up there in the rec room. He gets one, but not able to get the second. Karma on the right. He will drop to Kismet. Dashy, though, is up next. As E6 are making this push work out, but again, the spawners for Optic are so, so close. That top courtyard to the left of them. And in through the front line. Dashy! It's all five for Dashy. As Optic now will likely get the next 30.
I have never seen a clean sweep like that before, and that may just give him the confidence to go a little further. Does he need it? Probably not. He's 19-9. He's trying to catch up to Scump. It's just a battle of the beast right now.
200 points clear now for Optic. And after a play like that, the roar of the crowd here in the Bally Pavilion, it's hard to really come back. E6, do they have the resolve, the metal now, to make a comeback happen on Seaside? We've seen enough so far in COD Champs. What's one more to add to the books? Karma, though, with this slam, looking to end it here, up over the top. It's a loud bang, but it's all for nothing. He won't find the kill either. We're still seeing the contest come through. Prim 6 Vision Pulse comes through. He needs to stay alive for as long as he can, hoping for streaks.
Nice trophy as well there. Combined with TJ's War Machine, he's going to be this perfect entrance. Finds one, finds the second, finds the third. TJ, he's going to... TJ, oh my God, TJ!
Give him number 7. Champs demands it. 20 points now for the win. Oh boy. Where's this Optic been all year?
Where have they been? What is happening? There is 5 streaks left. They only need 5 points. Dashy at +8. Crimsix 14-8. TJ 23-14. And Scump is positive.